Yellow Snipper. Well, it's not his fault, is it? He fought just as hard as anyone else has, and he has come away with the bronze medal. Right, we're left with one contest to come. And as we said right at the beginning of the day, the thing that the Czechs will have wanted was for Lukas Kopalek to make his way to the final and then to end up winning it so they could close out the day with the Czech national anthem and a gold medal win for their favourite son. Well, we're almost there. The only stumbling block could be Oleksandr Gordienko of Ukraine, who's got some really nice throwing skills, by the way. He's got a lovely uchimata. It's Kopalek in the white judogi, Gordienko in blue. Gordienko could be the absolute spoiler today by throwing Kopalek for Ippon. That'll mess up all the plans. We shall see. Palak would like to get his head up and out of there. Don't want to be that bent over. There's the entry to the uchimata that we're talking about. Gordienko is not even Ukraine's number one heavyweight. But here he is in the final of the European Open, going up against the current world champion at plus 100 kilos. Yes, he does have a gold back patch on his back, but as you all know, that is for his gold medal winning performance at the Rio Olympics in the under 100 kilo category. Kopalek now searching for success in the plus 100 kilo category. Yeah, just trying to keep that leg away from Gordienko. I'm sure he knows about the uchimata. Kopalek would like to have some time on the ground, I'm sure, with the Ukrainian. Gordienko picked up the single Shido. Yeah, both fighters will be penalised here for avoiding to take a grip. Well, what about Kopalek then? He didn't take a grip, did he? And he turned his body away. You can see from the stance that Kopalek has that if Gordienko is going to engage, he's got to come right across him. That's what he's waiting for. But in doing that, he's keeping one side of the body away deliberately, so he's avoiding to take a grip. Anyway, they got suckered into that, as did Gordienko did with the roll into Jujigatami. Kopalek finishes it off in style for the home fans. He's happy, so are they, whomsoever it is that was able to get into the venue. I genuinely believe that there were very, very few. We have a few volunteers who are local. The rest are going to be athletes, and then the foreign athletes. That, however, was a good win